we were able to start the design process with the keyboards from a fresh start. In other words, we both of us came up with a list of a lot of things that I think everyone would agree that are problematic with all keyboards. And so we were able to sort of start from that that point where we would just sort of eliminate errors and sort of eliminate design issues that everyone has.
Well, I think at this point, everybody's just used to dealing with whatever you get, and that's just the way the instrument is made, and we just have to deal with how it feels when you're pushing it around or adjusting the height however the manufacturer says you're going to need to adjust it. And I really feel it's probably one of the most exciting parts of this was being able to have the input and really affect change that I think is going to just really help the players focus on just playing the music.